McCain is also making headlines over the next presidential campaign. The New Republic magazine asked him who he would support in 2016 if Democrat Hillary Clinton faced Republican Senator Rand Paul. The 2008 GOP nominee laughed and said, "It's going to be a tough choice." McCain and Paul have butted heads a few times in the Senate. In the interview, McCain praised Clinton's work as Secretary of State and called her a rock star.